Suma Prakash. Welcome to my YouTube channel. Today I'm going to prepare white soup. Here I'm using ash gourd and two radish. Ash gourd is this. Okay, and ingredients I'm using here: coriander for garnishing and cashew nuts, salt and pepper. And this ash gourd has plenty of water, and this radish has lot of minerals including fiber in this. Okay, first I'm going to soak cashew nuts in warm water for some time. I'm going to cut ash gourd into pieces. First I'll peel out. I'm going to peel radish also. Now cutting ash gourd. And radish. I'm going to add water to this cut vegetables like ash gourd and radish. This vegetable I'm going to boil for 10 minutes on flame, on medium flame. Vegetables are boiling now. I'll switch off the flame. Now ash gourd and radish is completely boiled and cooled also. Okay, now I'm putting this vegetable to a mixie and grind it to a puree. These vegetables along with the cashew nuts soaked, that also I'm grinding along with the vegetables. Now the puree is ready. I'm passing into a vessel to boil. I'm keeping this mixture on flame to bring into soup consistency for 5 minutes. If it is thick, we can add little water. We can add salt. Heating it on medium flame. Ash gourd and radish white soup is ready to serve. I'm adding some pepper to taste. Just sprinkle some pepper according to your taste. Garnish with coriander. Now it is ready to serve. I'm going to taste it. Let me see. Oh, it's very delicious, very nice. This ash gourd has lot of water in it and fiber, whereas radish has lot of minerals in it. Okay, and I have added only cashew nuts, no other extra fat. Very healthy to drink. It's very soothing also. Okay, so you are going to try this at your house. Now it's time for you to like, subscribe, share and comment. Okay, thank you so much.